look gorgeous, by
Thank
the way.
You. That's
and
nice to say.
You have even bigger news than
Much
movies
bigger.
Coming out. Yeah.
You're
expecting baby number two.
I am.
Hey,
I
congratulations.
Am.
So happy. Hi, baby.
Hi.
Hi, baby. It's Uncle Jimmy. Hi. You have the coolest parents ever. I mean, you and Ryan are the best.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, it should be illegal to be pregnant in New York in July. And, like, have to wear, like,
really
bondage. I swear, I'm going to make my water break just so I can cool down. It's like, crap, it's just not normal. And everyone says, how are you feeling? But they don't really want to hear how you're feeling.
No.
They don't want to sit there while you complain.
No, they want you to go,
everything's
great.
So you guys get to sit here while I complain.
You're allowed to complain to us anytime you want. How's baby James reacting to the news?
Good. I mean, she was the one, she sort of told me before I even knew. She was walking around kissing my belly saying, baby. But now, anytime she sees anyone else with a belly, she says, baby, which is
a little embarrassing. Yeah.
Baby, men, women, whoever.
She's talking a lot?
She's talking. It's kind of amazing. She knows lots of words. She says shump for jump. Stand for stand. And if she wants to sit down, it's...
Oh, yeah, well, that's...
Yeah. No, that's amazing.
Tricky.
But she's like, hey, come with me.
baby. Yeah. Like, no, I just had a couple beers.
She's like, yay. But, like, I will take that any day over, like, when we go take her to the park and we take off her socks.
Yeah.
For some reason, she doesn't have a sh for socks. She has a C for socks. So she's like, yay.
Yeah, I mean,
I bleeped before you.
Oh, my gosh.
It's like I have, like, Amy Schumer as a daughter.
You're bleeping your baby, yeah.
Minus the immense talent.